dear kids, welcome to our art class. Here is your today's task. Come, let's start. Today our activity is one flower frame. In our last class, we have learned one paper flower, right? That same flower we are going to use here. Just, I will repeat, listen. Take 8 × 8 cm². First you cut one petal, next flower, cut, you have to cut two petals, next flower, you have to cut three petals. Now you take this one. We need three flowers like this. Next, take one A4 sheet paper and cut into half. Then roll it with one stick. Here we need three sticks. Then cut into half. Then take the sticks and paste it like a home. Next, you paste the flowers. Now we need two hot shape for decoration. One big one small. The small one, place to center. Okay. Now, take on paper, cut small stripe. Now our flower frame is ready. We will meet next class. Bye bye. Thank you.